Jump and the plane start looting. We can hear everyone here shooting. Gotta grab that cash and dash. Find a new place and the Mac keeps snooping. Approach from close with goals. Take their crates and leave them to-
Woo! Sweet. Alright, what's happening, people? I'll go by the name of Chunky Trover, and welcome to a kind of different video. Basically, I just want to have a little sit down and a chat with you guys and discuss the future of this channel, really, because I've kind of been a bit lack on the channel, like, not really been enjoying anything too much, like, going on COD and recording. Like, COD just seems a ball ache to play. I don't really want to do that no more. Don't get me wrong, COD will always have a place in my heart. I've been playing it for like 10 years. Do you know what I mean? It's gonna have a place in my heart forever. But there's a new game that's come about, and I'm excited to tell you guys what this game is. Basically, I'm gonna be covering Rogue Company. And that's what this video is about, people. Just to let you know, I'm gonna be covering Rogue Company, and I have two keys for PlayStation 4, a giveaway. So basically, to enter the giveaway, what you gotta do, people, is like this video, subscribe, ding dong that notification bell, and then just comment saying you're done, and that's it. And that's it to enter. And obviously, if you want to enter even more, then go follow me on my social medias down below. That'll enter you even more. But the simple way is just like, subscribe, ding dong the bell, and then comment below saying you're done, and that is how you enter. And then hopefully you get a key. Then we can team up on Rogue, you know, smash it out, really. I'm going to be uploading a video maybe to the day this video goes live, or it might be the day after this video goes live. I'm not sure. I'm going to hop on Rogue now, record a little bit, and hopefully, I keep knocking my mic. Sorry about that, people. And hopefully just get a decent bit of gameplay, show you what the game's about. It's kind of like a third person shooter. I'll discuss it more while I'm playing it. But yeah, people, if you wanna win one of these keys, people, then obviously do what I said, and hopefully, fingers crossed, people, you could get a key. But anyways, I know it was a bit short and a bit of a random one, but I thought I'd just sit down and have a little chat with ya and just let you know what's good. I'm still here, still alive. Oh yeah, and by the way, I've upgraded my setup a lot more. I've got a new monitor up there, up the top one. Still got my old monitor there. I could maybe take you lot through it if you want to know. If you do, just comment down below saying that you want a little review, and I'll show you what my little setup is about. And I just bought myself a bad boy new PC. So, making changes to the channel just to up the content for you guys, make it that little bit more crisp and better for you, and start taking this YouTube thing seriously. Like, I enjoy doing it. Let's crack on with making a successful Rogue Company channel. Let's go for this. Hopefully it works. And if you do enjoy it, people, and you are new around here, then subscribe. Because right now is the best time for you guys to subscribe, because you can win a key for this game and get to play it completely free. Obviously, I bought the game. You can buy the game. It's like $14.11.99 and above. To obviously enter the closed beta, but why not just get a key from me? So there's your answer. That's why you should subscribe. But anyway, people, I'm out to go play some Rogue Company. I hope you enjoyed this one. Peace out. Good luck, and I love you all. Sweet. Got to call them flags and flee. If we wanna make it final three, we stay equipped with a UAV and an airstrike. We will wipe your team. You'll be hit them all up like Tupac. Some text sticking like blue tack.